On Friday, September 7th, 2018, Sarah Coughlin Elementary had their first uniform ice cream party. They did this to motivate children to wear their uniforms. The principal checks once a month randomly if students have their uniforms. I saw that that when the students were lining up and they were in between the relay races and DJ TJ. The students were really excited, but when they got ice cream, they were even more excited.
Oh, okay. So, how do you feel about the ice cream party today?
It's great. I like it.